There is a moment.
The moment you step onto the pitch, bills, relationships, school, all the day's troubles just fade away. As I clean up, my senses are heightened. There's no place I'd rather be.
No place I feel more alive. This pitch is my home.
My team is more than just a group of individuals. It is an organism, a living, breathing entity that can deliver a symphony of beauty, athleticism, and violence.
When we are together, we are amazing. We desire victory. We yearn for it. We fight for it. Yet while we desire domination, the sweetest moments arrive when we stand opposite our equals.
They give us nothing.
Every scrum is a war. Their backs are covered with a blanket of humanity.
We give them nothing.
Every hit is an opportunity to deliver punishment, an opportunity to weaken the body that stands against us. 80 minutes seems like a lifetime. There are times when I am exhausted, when we are exhausted, when quitting would be easy and forgivable, but we don't. We fight on. We claw, scrape, and crawl for every inch. We push through the sweat and the blood and the pain, and we grow stronger. And in the waning moments of the match, the punishment starts to break them. The inches add up, and we claim what is rightfully ours.
Victory is sweet, but short-lived. We've been on the other side. We celebrate our opponents, not our victory. Those who have battered us for 80 minutes, punished us for 80 minutes, tested everything we have inside us. For without them, this glorious moment, this chance to test our worth, would not exist.
If you aren't a rugger, it's hard to understand. It's hard to understand pushing the blood and the pain as we grow stronger. It's hard to understand what it's like to walk into class with a black eye and bruises covering my legs and arms. It's hard to understand why I keep playing through the tears, the breaks, the surgeries.
I don't get paid. I may never see a test match. There are no fans screaming my name.
Right when you think you have it all figured out, it knocks you down and down again.
But you fight and you fight and you fight, and after a while you realize something that most people never will. No matter how hard you hit me, no matter how many times you knock me down, I'm gonna get up just one more time. I will never quit.
There are two choices in life. Live quiet and safe and timid and go gently into the great beyond. Or challenge yourself. At every turn, tasting fear, pain, setbacks. Sweet victory as well as bitter defeat. My choice is simple. I am a rugger.